In this video, I'm going to walk you through installing Wacom's brand new Embroidery Studio Digital Edition. Now that you've downloaded the installation file, you need to locate it on your computer. The download file is typically located in the download folder of your Windows computer. But during the download process, you may have chosen to save it in a different location, and you'll need to locate it there. Once you've located your file, simply double-click to start the installation process. We're now ready to get started and install your Wacom Embroidery Studio Digital Edition, and we'll be installing a complete setup so you get the most out of your Embroidery Studio experience. So start by clicking Next, accept the license agreement and click Next, and ensure that Complete is selected as your setup type, then click Next. We'll be installing Embroidery Studio into the default location, which is program files/Wacom, so click Next. And finally, click Install to begin the installation process. With the installation complete, you should now restart your computer to make sure all the files are set in place and you're ready to go. So click Yes to restart your computer and click Finish. And we'll see you after the restart. With your installation complete and your computer restarted, you're now ready to get into Wacom Embroidery Studio. And on your desktop, you will notice two new icons, the Embroidery Studio and the Embroidery Hub icon. And now to get started, simply double click the Embroidery Studio desktop icon. Start by signing in with your Wacom account that you registered on the Wacom.com website. If you haven't registered for an account yet, simply select Register New Account. And click Sign In. You are now ready to begin your 14-day trial of Wacom Embroidery Studio Digital Edition. And your first step is to choose what level you want to start with. So let's start with designing. And that's it, you're now up and running and ready to use your Wacom Embroidery Studio Digital Edition. Now join me on our next videos when we walk you through an introduction to your Embroidery Studio, show you how to open and use files, how to manage your designs, recolor, lettering, editing, and a whole lot more. Thank you and welcome to Wacom.